Well, for sure. You can do 100% training when it comes to shooting and skating and edge work and nutrition. But if you're not mentally there, if you don't have the mindset of an elite athlete, then those other things aren't going to be at 100%. And I've realized that throughout my career. And you can read books about it, you can try to study it, but it's all about implementing it in your day to day. And then it becomes routine, and then it becomes habit, and then it just becomes you.